spent all day here.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy some. The creation of a masterpiece takes time, sir. Pray do not rush me. Many thanks to you. Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy some. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it. Many thanks to you.
We have acquired a forgery. I cannot speak to its uses, though I'm sure we'll think of something.
It is certainly identical to the original. I dare say anyone would be fooled by it.
So, how goes it? Did you manage to retrieve the jadeite orb? Ah, splendid. You've my thanks. Before we discuss your reward, however, there is one final matter to which we must attend. You see, in my line of work, trust is paramount. And so we shall go to verify the orb's authenticity together. Come, I trust old Ibrahim's eye most of all. Let us pay a visit to his little scrap store.
Follow my lead.
Come along.
You presume to flee? Oh, I think not.
There you are. Pray, tell me, have you found the jadeite orb?
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Pray, take this. I know it isn't much. Right, I'd best get going. Sir, though we may ne'er meet again, no. That I shall remember this kindness as long as I live.
I hope Sir Offal shall lead a life free of cares, now that we have released him from his shackles.
One could not have hoped for a gladder outcome.
Welcome, sir. Contrary, if you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for you. Whate'er 'tis you need, I can hope to see you again.
I cannot say whether our path was the right one, but there's no changing it now.
Well met, son. How would I be a servant? How could I have forced all of this?
How might I be of assistance?
We're not to talk during missions, sir.
It isn't my way to gossip with the citizenry.
Not good will come of this.
I'm still waiting on that report.
Practice job, this.
I only polished it this morning.
Hmm.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Formidable, Arisen.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
Each to their own. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I can't wait to find out what's inside. Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the line.
We ought to take a closer look.
I see you recognize my worth, Arisen. I suppose I should consider myself honored to serve.
Oxen are to be found here, of all places.
It is best to leave harmless creatures be. We cannot break it from this side.
Really? Now? Is rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
Don't look down now.
Take care not to fall.
One cannot be too careful.
You in but a moment. Wolves brought in!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness!
We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we?
Our combined might is a force to be reckoned with. I say we forge on together for as long as we may.
Charge! ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Another statue? Mayhap 'twill yield us sort of use.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
This is a good find.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
What a view. I'd not say no to a short repose hereabouts.
Could be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
I knew it to be so. Master, it would be prudent to rid yourself of any excess items.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you.
You'd think they'd have learned from that last lot that we're not to be trifled with.
If battle cannot be avoided, 'tis fight or die.
It is easily done.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I shan't let them harm you.
This spell will empower you with elemental magic. I've a feeling fortune shall favor us this day.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
Ready to forge on?
Magics are at your disposal.
Thank you, Arisen. We've a choice of where to go. How to know the path best traveled?
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution.
What luck! 'Tis a chest!
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
And here I was, hoping for some great treasure. Now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Gather these now.
Be ready! Our foes are armed!
That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that we have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
I cannot take another moment of this.
Together!
You take this with my gratitude.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go. Uncommon materials can be found here, methinks.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
A curative ought to do the trick.
My magics are at your disposal.
Driver at arms!
These writings could be of import.
Shall we take a closer look?
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure. Here we go again.
Give no quarter! Magics are at your disposal. So fast! I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
You're really pushing your luck.
I'll slit your bleeding throat! Fight to survive, or lay down and die. You're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing. At your disposal.
Arisen, we ought to heal ourselves while we've the chance.
We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
By your lead.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
'Twas a surprise to find someone living out here, and an old man at that. I wonder what so impels him to set out to sea.
Sir Arisen, thank heavens you've come. Saurians have claimed the village yet again, if you can believe it. just when almost all of the villagers had arrived as well. Oh, why must these scaly fiends beset us so?
Oi, what are you doing standing about when there's work to be done?
Jonas, this is the good sir I spoke of, the one who called the Saurians for us.
Is that right? Then I expect you to aid us with this mess, stranger. You did it once afore, eh? Only natural you'd help finish the job.
My apologies for the chief's temperament. Yet he speaks truly. We have need of your strength. Pray, call the beasts as you did before, sir. I dare say you are the only one upon whom we can depend.
More Saurians. Let us deliver them a swift end and ensure the village is safe.
Careful now.
One of us has been drenched.
Saurians are no more, I see. That's twice you've come to our rescue now. You're more than a friend to Harv Village, Sir Arisen. You are a hero. Truly, we cannot...
Here he is! I found our troublemaker!
Jonas! What is the meaning of this?
This blasted beastron went and ventured into Stormwind Cave! How many times have we said none are to tread there? But he just had to poke his nose where it didn't belong. There can be no doubt he's the one who incited the Saurians' attack.
Forgive me. I never meant for any of this to happen.
Trust a beastron to muck things up.
Jonas! Surely there's no need for such talk.
Ah, you would say that, wouldn't you? Seems to me beastrons go causing problems, and we humans are lumped with the job of cleaning up after them.
Jonas, please! You're being ridiculous!
There!
I do apologize. T'would seem things have turned rather uncomfortable. But we mustn't let this sour your triumph. You came to our aid when we needed it most, and for that, you have our gratitude, Sir Arisen. I do hope you shall visit us again anon.
A ruder fellow I never met. The village's troubles are far from done, if you ask me.
Would you mind coming over here? Found the material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Thank you.
wait to find out what's inside. Staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?